that your boss dresses well or better than you because he earns more. And he earns more because he presents himself in a better way. So don't dress for the job you have, dress for the job you want. Because to be successful. Hi everyone, I am Vaibhav Chaudhary, working as a digital marketing executive in EME Technologies since last 1 year. I have been selected through a campus placement drive from Chitkara University, Himachal Pradesh. The chapter of this EME Technologies had been started on 8th of January 2018 and now I complete my 1 year. In my initial days, I have been working in a night shift, and after 3 to 4 months, I had been shifted to a daytime. I worked on various projects. The projects are from Indian clients, Australian clients, as well as from Canadian clients. So I learned the way how my team leaders deal with me and other co-workers. Apart from these academics or technical skills, I learned a lot of things myself. I learned how to talk or how to represent myself. I also got an opportunity to conduct a campus placement drive in Chitkara University itself. So that is also a good exposure given by my MD, Mr. Sunil. So I am really thankful for that opportunity. So I learned time management, professionalism, and somehow I developed my personality also. There are some leadership skills required to be successful in life. So in 1 year, and I tried to learn those leadership skills from my boss. The environment, if I talk about the environment of EME Technologies, so the environment is super cool environment. We celebrate almost every festival with our co-workers, with our clients in our company premises. And so the management is totally working very hard to maintain or to make the work best working hours. One thing which I really loved over here is we got appreciated on every step. So invest in good clothing and groom yourself and shave every day. Thank you so much.